Hello, hi, welcome to Amoham channel. Lemon migrant Catapsilia pomona, a new host plant for their feeding. Lemon migrant is a medium-sized pyrid butterfly found in Asia, Cambodia and parts of Australia. The butterflies are strongly migratory in habit and can be seen flying in undulating strings. This crop, Sarakondrai. Sarakondrai is a medium-sized and one of the most beautiful of all tropical trees in summer. This Cassia fistula is widely grown as an ornamental plant as well as an avenue tree. Here you can see that this larva of lemon migrant is feeding on this new crop, Sarakondrai, that is Cassia fistula. Here you can see that head is round and green in color. Here you can see the damage caused by this lemon migrant larva on Sarakondrai, that is Cassia fistula. It is damaging the new leaves, that is fresh emerging leaves, and completely it is devastating the new leaves of this crop of Sarakondrai. Around we could see in a single crop around 10 to 15 larvae, completely devastating the crop, especially at the top portion of leaves, new leaves. The feeding behavior of this lemon migrant larvae towards this host plant, Cassia fistula. You can see the round head of this larva. Here you can see the fecal pellets, fresh fecal pellets of this larvae. The Sarakondrai is going to be a new host plant for their feeding of lemon migrant Catapsilia pomona. Kindly subscribe the channel Amoham for latest updates, especially in medicinal plants. Here you can see large sized larva, especially feeding on the young and newly emerging leaves, completely damaging the top portion of the Sarakondrai